Also breaking at 5, sources say an off-duty Chicago police officer is carjacked at gunpoint in Bucktown. It happened just before 11:30 this morning near Walcott and Cortland. Police say two men demanded the 2015 black Jeep Grand Cherokee at gunpoint, then fled west on Cortland in the stolen vehicle. The off-duty officer was not hurt. Right now, the crime remains under investigation.